I tagged along on a fox trapping run. Biologists inoculate the foxes against rabies and canine distemper and keep close tabs on their numbers so they're not surprised by future threats. This species' ecosystem fell apart because of human activity, and it took decades of painstaking effort by hundreds of people to put it back together again.
It was all worth it. Even though they're everywhere now, it's still really special to be able to see them.